Perhaps those who may be among us tonight for the first time may be wondering what is going to happen now.